Your Password. Our special guests this week, Shelley Smith and Richard Kline. And the star of Super Password, Bert Convy.
Thank you. Hi, thank you so much. Thank you. Come on, Jimmy. Come on, Richard. There you are. Hello, everybody. Hi, thank you. What a nice group. Thank you so much, and welcome to Super Password. It is indeed nice to have you with us. This is our last day with Shelley and Richard. Aww.
Yeah. And what a week it's been, too.
Yes, we're going to miss you. You both are such snappy dressers, and you both play this game really very, very, very well.
We had a good time. I had a great time.
Did you have a good time?
I loved it.
Well, you did well. It's always good when you do well and have a good time as well, too.
Yeah.
I mean, over there you did great, Shelley.
Well,
you did great over there as well.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm glad you were here. You should come back. Do you think you will?
I'd love to if I asked.
Hey, if the money's right, I'm here.
Hey, okay, big guy. We'll do the best we can. Let's meet your partners for today, shall we? Hello, Debbie.
Hi.
Why don't you introduce yourself first, and then we'll meet the current champ.
Okay, my name is Debbie Cox. I'm a student at Cal State University of Northridge, and I love to play sports.
You do? What sports do you like to play?
Mostly volleyball. That's my heart.
Yes. Volleyball, big sport out here in California.
Yes, it is.
All right, champ, introduce yourself, please, Kelly.
My name is Kelly Gallagher. I live in Newport Beach. I'm working on my teaching credential right now, and I'm coaching high school basketball.
Okay, well, good luck to you this season.
Thank you.
And good luck to you here as well. You are our champ. You have $1,500, which is a very good beginning. We are in the middle of a game with the score $100 to zero at this point. This puzzle is worth $200. Of course, it's special because the winner of it gets a chance to play for today's cash word, which is worth $1,000. And if you're ready to go, Debbie, you and Kelly will be giving the clues. Take a look into your little monitor there. We'll show the folks at home what the word is. And Debbie, you'll give the first clue.
Wonderful. Terrific.
Kelly?
Gatsby.
Great.
Very good clue. Very good clue. Okay. Put her on the board early. What do you think?
My ego.
Is it Richard's ego? Bing, 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 bing. Okay, here we go. Next word coming up. Take a look, if you will, Kelly and Debbie. Show everybody at home what it is. You're continuing, Kelly.
Tiger! Roar!
Okay, we'll give you that. It is that. Great and roaring. Great roaring.
Great roaring. Great roaring.
Okay, thank you. Okay, take a look at your next word, please. Everybody at home has got it. And Kelly, you'll give the clue.
Iced.
Frozen.
No. Here's your chance, Debbie.
Hair.
Iced hair.
Oh, okay, Kelly.
Coloring.
Frosted.
Very good. Very good. Good clue. Here we go. We have great, roaring, and frosted.
Yes, the old great roaring frosted milkshake.
I'm ashamed of you, sir. Is it a milkshake? It's easy for me to say. I haven't got a clue. So, do people know? Oh yes, I see people shaking. Don't
sure
say what
do.
It is. Okay, take a look at this next word, please. We'll show everybody at home. Yeah, you don't know. I don't know. Some of our better players around here don't know. All right, Kelly, it's your chance.
Dandruff.
Flakes.
Right. Yes, oh, that's a good clue. Okay.
Oh.
We have great roaring frosted flakes, sir.
Is it Tony the Tiger?
Is it Tony the Tiger? Yes, it is. You didn't need cat. Didn't need cat. You're rolling along, Kelly. That's our $200 puzzle for you. And the score now is $300 to a zero. However, you have just qualified. Aha, that sound means for today's cash word. We will give you three chances to communicate that word to Kelly. Richard, 5 seconds for each clue. Here's the check. You get the money right now. It has nothing to do with the game, as you know. There it is. $1,000. Signed by Mr. Goodson. Let's take a look at the word, shall we, and show everybody at home what it is. Okay, you have three clues, and we're ready for clue number one.
Urge. Need.
Clue number two.
Spontaneous.
All right. Clue number three. Here's your final clue.
Input.
Okay.
Try to rhyme it.
Yes, try to rhyme it. Maybe, I don't know what the rhyme would be, repulse, but that would have thrown him for sure. Mm. The word impulse. Was impulse. Yes. Oh, you got it then.
Yeah.
Okay. That's too bad. The word will now be worth $2,000 tomorrow. And if you're ready, let's change partners. Shall we do that? Everybody move over one. We'll break away for this commercial message, and your scores will go with it, of course. Don't go away. See you in a minute. It was hard.
Can you play pulsate?
Yes.
You can use pulsate?
Sure.
Here at Bosa Labs, we're working around the clock.
All systems are go.
It's the science of black and white.
These things are going way over my head.
Where the future is yesterday. Weekdays, starting at 2, only on Bosa.
Well, I've been here longer than you, so I have a chance to figure these things out. Okay, very important. Remember the deadline for the Home Viewers Contest. Your postcards must be received by Monday, November 19th. Okay, so now's the time to do it if you haven't. Back to the game. We are ready to go with a $300 puzzle. We have changed sides, as you can see. Richard and Shelley, you will give the clues. Let's show the folks at home what the word is. And Richard, you will start giving the clues, please.
Silly.
Dopey.
Okay.
I won't lie to you.
Yes, Sean.
Zany.
Goofy.
Yes, right.
Let's put Goofy on the board. What could it be? Yes.
Disneyland.
Is it Disneyland? No. Good guess, though. Okay, here we go. Take a look at the next one. Please show the folks at home what it is. And Shelley, you'll give the clue.
Ash.
Volcano.
Okay, Richard.
Bic.
Lighter.
I knew you were going to say that. I knew it. Shelley?
Confused. Lighter.
Cigarette.
No. Fourth and final clue.
Snap.
Flick.
Yeah! Yeah. Great. I knew you were going to say Dick.
Why did you know that?
Well, because I just felt that you were.
You're a host, not a mind reader.
I'm terribly sorry, sir. We have Goofy Flick. Debbie, it's yours.
Woody Allen movies.
Is it a Woody Allen movie? Okay. But it would apply, absolutely. Take a look at your next one.
Certainly would. Yep. There it is. Okay, Richard.
Shitty.
Too bad. City. He said city.
City.
Yes, Shelley.
Apple.
New York.
Right. Okay, here we go. Let's put it up there. We have Goofy, Flick, and New York, Kelly. And this is for the game if you get it right, sir.
Tootsie.
Is it Tootsie? No. Shelley, you feel you know?
I think I know.
Think so? How about you, Richard?
No.
Not yet? Okay.
Nope. Let's keep going, then.
Okay.
Let's play for another word. Everybody at home's got the word? Shelley?
Ghost.
Ghoul.
Okay. Richard?
Sprite.
Spook.
Okay, here we go. Shelley?
Alcohols.
Spirits. Good
yes.
Clue.
Yes. Good way to go. You had to change it all around, and you did.
Oh, I know that.
Okay, now you know. This is for the game. We have Goofy, Flick, New York, and Spirit. For the game, sir.
Ghostbusters.
Is it Ghostbusters? You bet it is. Yeah. One more word. Exterminator certainly would have done it, wouldn't it? Okay, Kelly, congratulations. You won the game. And Debbie, I'm very sorry.
That's okay.
But I'm glad you were here, and I hope you enjoyed yourself a little bit. Thank you for being with us. Okay, we'll be right back to play Super Password after this message for you, and it's worth $25,000 today. Don't go away. Yes, right. Okay, we are back. It's become, after Leslie, kind of a good luck thing to squeeze the contestant's shoulder. I'm sorry. You're not offended, are you, Kelly, in any way?
Lower, Bert, lower.
Oh, okay. Okay. Please, control yourselves, audience. Mercy. Here we are. This is your big chance here, because we've got a lot of money for you this time. I'm going to give you 10 words, starting with the letter B and continuing through the letter K. For every one you get right, I'll give you $100. If you get all 10 right, I will give you 25,000 big ones, okay? Okay, now, you know how we play the game. You have 60 seconds to do it. Let's look at the first word, shall we? There it is on the board, and if you're ready, set, and go.
Hairdresser.
B.
Mans.
Barber.
C.
Red. Stalin.
China.
Party. Let's pass it. We'll come back.
D.
November.
December.
E.
Huge.
Enormous.
F.
Skin.
Flick.
Skin. Blood. Skin. Let's pass.
G.
Arithmetic.
Grammar.
Subject.
Geometry.
H.
Laughing.
Hilarious.
Animal.
Hyena.
I.
Burning.
Incest. Incense.
Container.
I.
Little.
Okay, ran out of time.
Yeah. Incense.
Incense.
That's what I said.
You gave a ball on incest. I thought that was rather interesting.
One of their shoulders. She had me going.
Okay. The red and Stalin was...
And party. Communist.
Communist.
Oh.
Okay. Party. Yes, party. And the other one, the skin and the blood and all that was flesh.
Flesh.
And jug was the other one. Well, you got six words. You're creeping up on it, is what you're doing, Kelly. We had $600 to your total, making it $2,600 now, $2,600. Tomorrow's Super Password will be worth $5,000 more or $30,000, and it could be you. Let's go back and meet your new challenger, shall we? Here we go.
That's all right. We're getting there. I'll get it next time.
Okay, there you are. Yes, that was a good one. When you said skin, he said flick. I love that. I mean, that's just, that was
I'm energy. A high school basketball coach.
I understand. Okay, let's bring on your new partner, shall we, Richard?
Okay.
Hi, Jackie.
Hi, how are you?
Nice to meet you.
Thank you. I'm happy to meet you.
Thank you. Well, tell us about yourself, will you, please?
I'm Jackie Malonick. I'm a kindergarten teacher. I have a real nice husband, Bob, and two kids, Jenny and Todd.
All right. Say hello to Richard, your new partner.
Happy to know you.
If you're ready to go, let's start at the very beginning with a $100 puzzle, shall we? And Shelley, you and Richard will be giving the clues. We'll show the folks at home what the word is. And Richard, you'll give the clue to our new player, Jackie.
Worldly.
Sophisticated.
You got it. Oh, my. Very good. Here we go. Let's put it on the board, shall we? We have sophisticated, Jackie.
Ladies?
Is it ladies? No, sophisticated ladies, a wonderful show. Here we go. Next word, please. Show the folks at home what it is. There it is. All right, Richard.
Pucker.
Kiss.
Form of the word?
Kissed.
No. Shelley?
Smoocher.
Kisser.
Yes, okay. That's the way to pick it up. Here we go. Sophisticated kisser, Kelly.
Charo.
Is this from personal experience?
Wait a minute.
We don't know what that is.
There must be. Is it Charo? I'm always hoping one time they'll slide it across and say ding, ding, ding when we don't think it's the real thing. All right, here we go. Next word. Take a look at it. Tell everybody at home what it is, and Shelley, you'll give the clue.
Relatives.
Family.
Yes.
Yes. Very good. We have sophisticated kisser and family kisser.
Richard Dawson.
Is it Richard Dawson? Yes, it is. Boy, I didn't have that, did you? You didn't need food, you didn't need house. Well, that certainly would have done it. Nice going. Okay, you're still in there doing fine, Kelly. We'll come back in just a moment with more of Super Password after this message for you. All right, that was good.
Introducing all-time Whammy favorites from K-Bond, featuring Whammy legends like Tammy Wemette. Act now and you'll also get a Whammy Fab Four, Whammy Presley, the Whammy Tone, Michael Whammy, and many more. All-time Whammy favorites not available in stores only on Buzzer tonight.
Here we are back again. Kelly is our current champion and rolling along nicely, I must say. This next puzzle is worth $200, and of course, if whoever wins this gets a chance to play for the cash word, which is worth $2,000 today. And if you're ready to go, Jackie, you and Kelly will be giving the clues. Take a look in your little monitor there. The word will pop up. We'll show everybody at home what it is. Jackie, you'll give the clue to Richard this time.
Synagogue.
Temple.
Kelly.
Worship.
Church?
Good. Yes, okay. Have to go up. Here we go. We have church, Shelley.
Could it be All Saints Episcopalian in Beverly Hills, where I go every Sunday? I had to plug it.
Could it be All Saints Episcopalian, where she goes every Sunday in Beverly Hills? What do you know?
Bo Derek was married there in 10 as well.
Is that right?
Anyway.
It's a very nice church.
Trivia.
Okay, here we go. Take a look at the next word, please. Show everybody at home what it is. Kelly, your shot.
Digits.
Numbers.
Yes. Oh, that's great. Because you had given that for fingers earlier in the week. Remember that?
Yeah,
I wanted
that's
if you would reverse
right.
it.
Yeah,
okay, we have church, numbers, and digits.
Ten Commandments?
What am I saying?
Is it the Ten Commandments?
Is it the Ten Commandments? No.
Oh, I thought that was
a two. I'm all right. I'm calling out words that we haven't that are in here. Okay, take a look at the next word, please, if you will. Jackie and Kelly, everybody at home just got it. Kelly, you're still giving the clues. Okay, Jackie.
Bert.
Post.
Kelly. I'm sorry.
She said Bert.
Bert.
He said post. Kelly.
McMahon.
Ed.
Okay. Fourth and final clue, Richard. I mean, Jackie.
Speaker.
Announcer.
Yes. That's it.
You got a good job.
Yes. Here we go. We have church, numbers, and announcer.
Oh, the guy that announces numbers in church. Murray, I don't know. I have no idea.
Is it Murray? No, it's not. I know what it is. Do you know what it is? You know, I know what it is. Do you know what it is? Do you know what it is? Okay, let's play the next word. Everybody at home has it. They're screaming at us at home. Yes, yes.
I got it now.
Okay, Jackie. I think you were okay. Okay.
Dice?
No. Kelly?
Casino.
Gambling.
Yes. All right. We have church, we have numbers, we have announcer, and we have gambling.
Is it bingo?
Is it bingo? Bingo! Yes, it is. You didn't need game. Okay. You got it. Congratulations. $200 more for you. You now have $300, but that now gives you the right to play today's cash word. And here it comes. There it is. Three chances to convey the word to Kelly. 5 seconds for each clue. This is apart and separate. You get the money right now. It has nothing to do with the game itself, of course. $2,000 check right there, signed by Mr. Goodson. If you're ready to go, let's show the folks at home what the word is. And Shelley, take a look yourself. Here it comes. There it is, and if you're ready, we'll start with clue number one.
Bird.
Eagle.
Clue number two.
Robin.
Sparrow.
All right, here's your third and final clue.
Hen.
Egg.
Oh, great. Good clue. Good, good clues, yes.
Great.
Sorry.
Hen, and she went for the rhyme, which was Wren.
Oh.
Okay.
Wren.
That's okay.
Tough. Tough. That is real hard. I must say that's a very, very hard word. We could have been here
but
through
listen,
all the birds of the year. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Okay, tomorrow the cash word will be worth $1,000 more, $3,000. Let's change partners. Shall we do that with the score 300-0? We'll break away for a message, and then we'll come back.
That was great.
Yeah, sure. Perfect. All right, Rich, thank you so much. I would really like to thank Richard, you being with us all week long. Really, it's great to see you again. And Shelley, as always, you're beautiful and talented and so smart. You play this game beautifully. Both of you do. Will you come back?
Sure, I'd love to.
We'd love to have you back. We'd like to have you back, too. So we'll see you next time, and hopefully you'll be with us. Bye.
A member of our studio audience will receive stylish luggage from the Henley Collection, made of waterproof nylon for the durability and quality you expect, furnished by DuPont Cordura. And some of our departing contestants will receive Lazy Boys recliner rocker chair. You may enjoy quality and comfort as you rock, recline, or relax, furnished by Lazy Boy. The new line of Energizer halogen flashlights with Energizer batteries. A light so white, so bright, up to 300% brighter than regular flashlights. Denny Moore Beef Stew has hearty carrots and potatoes with chunks of beef and rich gravy. Denny Moore Beef Stew, the real meat and potatoes meal from Hormel. New Mazola No Stick, the light spray that takes the fat out of frying, saves calories, and makes cleanup easy with new Mazola No Stick. Advanced Formula Centrum contains the vitamins and minerals in the USRDA and more. A complete vitamin supplement to your daily diet, Centrum from A to Zinc. This is Rich Jeffries speaking for Super Password, a Mark Goodson television production.